The vacuum flask keeps hot things hot and cold things cold. But how does it know?